I want to show you some things I got from the consignment shop. Aren't these cute? They're just these little miniature replicas of antique things. This is a coffee grinder. Also, a pencil sharpener. Let's give it a try. It feels like it's working, but I'm not positive. A little bit. Your little drawer has some shavings in it. Doesn't have a bottom, so the shavings would just come right out. See if this works any good. Doing all right. Feel some shavings there in my hand. That's cute. Little kerosene lamp there. I have no clue what this is. I'm thinking butter churn or old washing machine. I don't know, but there is a pencil sharpener in there, so let's try that. Looks like it comes out the back there. The shavings ought to somebody tell me in comments what that's supposed to be. A little 1920s car looks like. It's cute. Any pencil sharpener on there. Okay, well, be just for looks. What do we got else here? Let's see. Looks like a phonograph. No. There's supposed to be the needle right there. interesting. It's a cute little replica. Let's try a pencil on it. It's working a little bit. Shavings just come out the bottom right there. That one's simple enough. Okay, let's try another one. Is a electric and electric fan. It's kind of cute too. I really like the no pencil sharpener. Hi. Well, used to. Obviously have one in there. You can tell because of the hole right there. Oh well. I probably won't use the pencil sharpeners anywhere. These are really best for display. That's cute. Must be a cement mixer. What else could it be? I don't think of it as being antique, though. Cement mixers. How far do they date? The sharpener's working pretty good here, I think. Got some shavings coming out. It's alright. Silly me. I just love these. When I brought them home, my husband thought they were so cute. No, he didn't think cute. He thinks cool. I don't know, this thing probably used to have a wire attached, but it's just sitting on the cradle there. Little boo-boo there. Shavings are going to come right off of that. Very sweet. I want to try the pencil sharpener, so I got to take the receiver off of there. And give this a try. Whoa, this one's working really good. Look at that. That's a big shaving. You can see it's working. Cool, cool. I don't think I'll try to use the pencil sharpeners much on this thing. Little replica seem delicate. Okay, how about passenger ship. This is very neat looking. I like this one. It's one of my favorites, I think. Try the pencil sharpener. This little boat tempts me to want to try to float it. It's a little dirty. Everything seems a little dusty. I think I'll go get a toothbrush. Use a little toothbrush to kind of clean this off. I don't know how much I can get off with just a dry brush. See how this works. Most of it's coming off, I see. It's mostly dust, but it looks like dust that's been there for quite some time. Really just based on looks alone, you know, because the train is so much a part of our heritage. I mean, they all are. I'm not sure what it is that I love about trains so much. It has to be something, though. Love the sound of those wheels. They're so quaint, cute. Sounds a little bit like a matchbox car. Yeah, that one didn't work too well. Oh yes, a sewing machine. You can see that's a little bit of dust there on the top. This one needed a little bit of a brushing up here. I like how all these things have little moving parts. Okay, let's give it a try here. That worked pretty good. Got some shavings out of that. Looks like it sharpened a little bit. Anything here? Let me see here. Well, I already looked at that and there's no sharpener, but I'll brush it up a little bit. Wasn't too much dust on this one, but needed it a little bit. There must be a lot of them because they're in the shows that we watch. Some of the more retro shows. I'm looking at this phonograph. It'll always kind of remind me of the movie Out of Africa. I don't know if any of you saw that, but it was quite a romantic and emotional movie. A little bit of oxidation there or something. Maybe it's made of copper because it's kind of a blue color. Okay, what else? See, I didn't get to brush this off. I'll do that now. Dust that a little bit. You see it? It's the little light on the wall just next to the fireplace. Okay, let's get this a little dusting. Has anyone figured out what this is yet? I could swear it's a butter churn. Because out there. Looks like something pours out. Well, maybe it's a still. I don't know. That's so weird. I like the look of it though. The wheel reminds me of something you would see on a submarine batting down the hatches. Missed a spot. Yeah, it's not coming off too well. Oh well. Can only try. I don't want to put any soap and water on these things. Let's see, I don't think I dusted this one. Let's give it another once over here. It's gotta be a cement mixer, I think. Don't you think? If it's not, then maybe it's a washing machine. I don't know. It's definitely retro. Or antique. These replicas are not antique at all, I don't think, but they sure do make them look old. These pencils. Don't remember if this is a good one or not. That's pretty good. I guess it is. Look at that. So many shavings in there. And they don't all land in the drawer either. So many intricate little parts. It's amazing that somebody went through all this trouble. The sharpener doesn't work too well on that one. Did I dust this one? I don't think I dusted this one. Ooh, look at all that on the edges. Get that off of there. Not much on that. Let's put it back. Let's see about getting the rest of my pencil sharpened here. I think the train worked really good. Really well. Proper English is, it worked really well, not it worked really good. That is improper English, by the way. Get this pencil. Cement mixer or washer, lantern, whatchamacallit, that almost looks like a bell, 1920s car, the phonograph. Machine. about. And my train, my locomotive engine. Neat, I love them. Well, I think I want to show you my board here. And just got that from the same consignment shop, so I'm going to take carefully. Move this gently over and take these off of here. So I got this board with the old handles on it, and I don't know if it's all antique reproduction or not, but it's just so convincing that it's old, so I wanted it. See? And Nathan did a great job making that look old. Mine. Alright, thank you for joining me, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the little trinkets and doodads that I got from the consignment shop. Seeing how they work.